boxers.
Mas komportable. I'm wearing right now flex corner.
What age did you lose your virginity? Guys,
hello.
This is Flex Talk. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Yeah. We're ready. Let's go.
Kung di artista ngayon, ano ka?
Basketball player.
What's the most hurtful thing ever said about you?
Bugo. So it means bobo.
Who said it?
A friend.
What's your biggest achievement as an actor?
Praise from a veteran actress na sinabing pogi daw ako and have a potential. So yeah.
Your new role.
Dream role is leading man, brother.
Your dream leading lady.
Liza Soprano. Hindi na pwede. Ivana Lalawi.
What makes you angry?
What makes me angry is people na walang respeto sa other people. Yeah.
It's the sexiest part of your body.
Sexiest part of my body is my chest.
Flex the sexiest part of your body. What scares you, Elyson?
What scares me the most is spiders. Yes, yeah, spiders.
Flex your most scared face.
Wag! Wag! Wag na!
These are boxers.
Boxers. Mas komportable. Yeah. I'm wearing right now. Flex ko rin.
I'm Elyson, Dios, 23 years old, your ultimate flexmate. Throughout my years as a youth, I was babad lang talaga sa basketball. Sumali na din ako ng mga pageants sa school. Doon ako na discover ng manager ko. Sabi niya, go with it kasi it's an opportunity na hindi na pwede. When I joined the competition, Artista Search here in the Philippines, my potential is para. I was, sabihin natin, pasaway. I was very stubborn to my parents, especially sa mama. Palagi akong lumalabas without asking them, going out and going sa excess place ko before. And so, super layo sa bahay lang. Napalo ako pag I raised my hand sa airpods ko. Nag-action ko na, so sabtukin ko din siya. But I see my father's eyes na nasaktan siya. Sobrang nakakabastos talaga. I felt dirty, I felt bastos sa ginawa ko para sa akin. Bumabawi ako through my studies din. Kasi nag-stop ako ng schooling, di ba, dahil sa show business. Then, bawi ako through love and care. I learned a lot from show business, pero you need to go back to school then. So that's what I did. I learned so much things. Sa mga teachers ko, sa mga co-workers ko, co-artists, and sa set. When I transferred here sa ABS-CBN, I didn't regret anything. It's an opportunity pa rin. It's still a blessing para sa akin, tapping ilo, and TV guest lists. I met a lot of people. The proudest moment in Showbiz is being with actors na nakilala na dati. Because I learned from them, they give advices din. Maging mabait na huwag malate sa trabaho. I want to be a leading man in a movie someday. So, baka naman, I still do have insecurities. Like, limited jobs. So, doon ako na insecure. Limited shows. Pero I'm still hopeful naman din. I would do everything. Something only Elsyon can offer is that may smile. Charot. May active. May experience. I think what man should do to make this world a better place is be respectful, love one another, and keep cool. Simplest things can go a long way. I'm Elyson. This is how I flex. A little closer, babe. Oh, a little closer. Little closer from you.
Dapat pala sinabi ko kasi may isang bank account ako na walang zero. So, nasabi ko na yung lagot eh. So, land.
Safe.
Safe.
Okay na. Consequence, 10 jump spot. When and where did your first kiss happen? Flex o lagot, Kristof?
Flex. Paganda.
Elsyon.
Actually, flex na din.
Michael.
Di ko wala. Flex na din.
Ano, sa school grade 1, tapos tinampal ako nun. Kaklasiko. Tapos yung teacher namin, nanay niya. So, napagalit.
Elyson.
Grabe bro, grade 1?
Yeah.
Grade 6, actually. Pero, yeah, bro.
Grabe yung bata mo naman.
joke ako naman, so sa oy, school.
Grade 6 joke. Ako na, ako lang yan.
Ako naman po, nag-first kiss na ako, 18 years old ako eh. Hindi ko yung girlfriend, actually binastard ako nun. Pero nakiss ko siya, pero okay lang. At least, first kiss yun, di ba?
Shout out to that girl.
Yes.
Also,
I love, see. Kayselin, hi Kayselin.
Ha? Sasabihin
mo ba? Elyson.
Sa ex ko before, thank you for the first kiss. I enjoyed it.
Hi, ka.
Hindi ko alam kung kiss ba yun or smack. Pwede ba? Binasin mo ako, pero it was a motivation for me to be joke lang. So, shout out sa'yo po.
What age did you lose your virginity? Like sa Lagot, Michael.
Lagot.
Flex. Kristof.
My girl,
10 sit-ups.
16?
Yeah. 16. Oh,
binaman?
No.
16. Ay, mas bata pa sa'yo.
Hindi. Mas okay na ako.
Legal na?
21 na ako. Ito nung birthday ko.
Look.
So, hinintay ko talaga ang
21. Birthday ano yan?
Akala ko siya na yung mapapangasawa ko. Kaya sabi ko, Lord, i-advance ko na po. Hindi pala.
You still watch adult videos, Flex or Lagot, Michael?
Lagot.
No. Elsyon.
Flex!
Kristof.
Yes, Flex.
From time to time. But I'm lonely sa gabi. I mean, yeah. As a man, I need
motivation.
Motivation. Sa part part ng dalawa.
Ako na minsan, di kasi ako makatulog. Pamparelax lang.
Pero we don't advise it yes. To kids, okay? Pag may trabaho na kayo, kasi may sariling, ano na kayo?
Established.
Pambili ng
yeah.
Wifi.
Pambili ng wifi. Huwag kami hindi yung wifi sa parents nyo. Kasi for education yun. You have to have your own wifi, bahay. Pag nahuli ka, patay ka. Follow ka ng mother mo.
What is something you did not like about your ex? Kristof, flex na lang.
Ah, flex na lang.
Elyson.
Flex.
Michael.
Flex.
Okay.
Ano siya eh, si Lois at tapos parang nakakasakal, umayos ka.
Parang same time, jowa.
Maka same kayo ng jowa.
Sobrang nasa in the box na ako.
Maybe sa time, because wala akong time.
What turns you on? Flex or Lagot, Kristof?
Flex.
Elsyon?
Flex.
Michael?
Flex.
Kristof, answer.
Magandang mata.
Wow.
Kasi nakatingin ako. Sino na ni?
Pero
na,
tapos na. Sino na ni? Tapos
na mo?
Flex. Wow, flex.
Yung attitude talaga sa akin, parang this person is like funny or parang dun ako na na-turn on talaga. Hindi masyado ako masyado sa features.
Okay, next question. When was the last time you made
up?
Flex
or Lagot?
Lagot. Elyson.
Flex.
Flex.
Ember.
Elyson,
when was the last time you
meet
up?
Last night.
Wow!
Sana all! Ako! 3 months na eh.
Tayo, tayo na.
When was the last time you ever had an affair? Flex or
Lagot,
Michael?
Flex.
Elyson.
Flex. Flex. Medyo nakumpisa ko.
Nagkuhan ba? Kain babae ba?
Oh, ng kabe? Ay, wala. Never. No.
Happened.
Ako hindi pa. Yung ex ko siya yung makeup.
Sorry bro.
Hindi okay
na. Okay, last question. Describe your size,
Kristof. I flex na lang.
Flex a little bit.
Flex.
Kristof, go.
Mahaba no, mataba.
Tireless, energetic, monster.
Basta magaling mag-perform, and then also,
yung
gumagalaw!
Gumagalaw yung mga. yung sinasabi ito.
Heels.
Nakakagaling.
Heels. Hindi, yung...
Lamig tol, pero masaya naman. It's always good to do a shoot.
Deliver your next answer as if you were in a horror movie.
Woo! Alright, who's up?
Sumayaw sa harapan ng camera.